Yeah, I feel that now. Start again an important match, important 2 months, because we play a hard game every 3 days.
But happy with a good point at Liverpool and then an encouraging win, obviously against Arsenal, with some of your, you know, second
players. No, still, after the match, was a good point, because to win in Liverpool is not easy. To play there is very, very hard, because Liverpool at home is a strong team, also away in this moment.
Was the Arsenal game a positive thing in seeing some of your players, the goalkeeper, Ned Manure, that haven't been playing for play well?
No, I'm happy for them, because I think that also to win in London against Arsenal is a good thing for all these players, maybe that they didn't play a lot of games.
Do you think those players might feature? I know it's a semi-final and it's a long way away. Would you carry on playing those players in the competition?
Yes, no, January, December is hard. January will be incredible, because in January we lose Yaya and Kolo for the African Cup. There I think that we can have a problem. I hope that we are lucky for the injured players. If not, we can have a serious problem in that moment, because we play 3 times with Liverpool in 10 days, Tottenham, Everton, Fulham, FA Cup. I think that January is tough month.